past is gone. In my mind, like dust to dawn. Isn't that the way? Everybody's got the do's and not the pay.
It's gone lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are up for longer. They can be great, or they can be great, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, hustle and storeship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce headguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judges' daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, then it's such